Type 1 diabetes, the basics for teachers and school staff. Type 1 diabetes is a lifelong condition where the pancreas stops producing insulin, a hormone that turns glucose, or sugar, into energy. Glucose comes from many of the foods we eat, like bread, rice, pasta, milk, and fruit. Your cells rely on insulin to help convert glucose into energy. Without it, glucose builds up in your blood instead of being used by your cells, and is usually released through urine. This is why people who have type 1 diabetes and don't know it yet will have to pee a lot and will be very thirsty. They're usually tired and may lose weight. About 1 in 300 children has type 1 diabetes. Kids with diabetes take insulin several times a day, either by injections or through an insulin pump. They have to check their blood sugar often and closely monitor what they eat. The goal is to try and keep blood sugars within a target range, but that doesn't always work. Low blood sugar, or hypoglycemia, can be dangerous if it is not treated. If blood sugar goes too low, a fast-acting sugar, like juice or candy, will help raise it quickly. When blood sugar is too high, it's called hyperglycemia. Insulin helps bring high blood sugar back down to a healthy level. Carbohydrates in food are one of the many things that affect blood sugar. Other factors include activity, illness, and stress. Living with type 1 diabetes is a constant balancing act. Students who have type 1 diabetes, especially younger kids, need help managing it during the school day. The more you know, the better equipped you'll be to help keep students healthy and safe. For more information, visit diabetesatschool.ca.